What's the benefit of dentistry with a holistic approach?
As the old song goes, that one bone is connected to the next and the knee bone is connected to your head bone, your mouth is connected to the rest of your body. So in our dental practice, we try to remember that. Remember that the mouth is an opening to your gastrointestinal tract, it's opening to your body and opening to your environment of your whole being. And holistic approach means taking that into consideration, taking into consideration the fact that whatever we do or don't do in your mouth, about your teeth, about your gums, about your tongue, can actually impact your general health, or helping it or making it worse. Materials we use, approaches we take, medications we use. So all that together creates a holistic approach to what we are trying to achieve. And that's pretty well it.